Friday.
A little break. Yeah. Here we go. You must be thinking, what? Hold on. I'm Italian. My freaking noodles. I'm addicted to noodles. I'm sorry, I didn't help. Okay, I'm kidding. I could like live without noodles, but because I can't live with noodles, I will.
You're gonna steal my money.
Here we go.
But yeah, we're gonna eat some snacks, chips, and basic stuff. Basic snacks. You're fat ass.
My name is Alyssa Edwards, and this is Alyssa's Secret.
So, question from Kitchener Art. First question.
How are you? Second question. What is your favorite markers?
I think Copic, because I love brush tip.
Third question. What is your favorite YouTuber?
No, but seriously, maybe the home, because I love his humor. It's the best. You have to check him out.
Swivel here.
Next question from Yu Chan. What is the drawing you ever made that you like the most? What the fuck is your English?
Many months later.
I think it was this one. Next question. What makes drawing important for you? Check your English, bitch. I think it's because it's stress relieving and I get to think about other stuff. That's why it's important to me. And I can't like stop drawing for a day. Third question, if you could do one thing right now, what would it be? Eat noodles? Fourth question, would you give me your candy and love, please? Next question, Pokeball. How would you react if you lost your pen for a week and when you find it, it's out of ink? First of all, I don't draw with pens, I draw with pencils. Next question from Shadow of Hedgehog. How would you react when someone just ruined your favorite piece? Next question from May02. If you could just draw something for the rest of your life, what thing would it be? I'm already drawing something for the rest of my life. Sonic. How old are you? Next question from Spooky Daichi. Next con. I don't know, I don't really have money and I try to save money for future, so I think I'm gonna go to HypeCon because it's free. And from Nem 222. What are your other hobbies like rather than a drug? I think, well, at summer, riding bike and then playing piano and then taking walks or something. I don't have a life. Second question, would you challenge yourself to not draw and why don't you want me to draw? I would just call my girlfriend. I can't draw Sonic. I don't know what to do with my hand. Next question. When did you realize you were homosexual? And I think I realized this year because like I had seen Holo. I loved it, but I didn't know what to call it. Then I found out. Yeah, then I was like, I'll be whole shuffle for my whole life. Next question. What are your pet peeves? For example, when you're at airplane or bus or a train and the seat next to you, you're like, and then you're back there. So there was the question.